My name is Yoram Reiter. I'm a faculty member at the Technion, at the Faculty of Biology. My major field of research is cancer immunology and immunotherapy. The major goal of what we call tumor immunology is to understand what are the differences between a normal and a cancer cell and how we make the immune system to recognize cancer cells more efficiently. We have our natural immune system, which is capable to recognize foreign and self. Actually, the ability of the immune system to differentiate between self and disease is a basis for the fact that we can be exposed to pathogens like viruses and bacteria and actually fight them very efficiently. And when you take this into a cancer, the immediate question is whether the immune system can recognize a cancer cell as something foreign, because basically a cancer cell is generated from our own tissues. And the answer is yes. After many years of research, there is clear evidence that the immune system can recognize tumor cells as non-self because they have been mutated and many alterations occur in these cancer cells. Although there is a theory that and really evident that we have all the time tumor cells generated and the immune system can kill these cells very efficiently, at a certain point the balance between proliferation, between expansion of the tumor cells and the ability of the immune system to kill them, this very delicate balance is interfered, and then the tumor cells get out of control. And the specific research that we, as well as many other groups around the world, are working on is to understand what are the mechanisms that enable, on one hand, the immune system to recognize the tumor cells, but also what enables the tumor cells to escape the immune system. And if we understand it better, we can also devise new molecules in order to potentiate and cause the immune system to work more efficiently against tumors, and this field is called immunotherapy. So actually we combine these two areas of research into our work. Basic research as well as applied, or we call it today translational, because we want to translate what we are discovering in the basic studies to new therapeutic strategies and new therapeutic molecules that we are developing in the lab.